ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. King, Vettel and Lucas Faber. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.